went from literally two people in a 1,500 square foot office to over 100 people now. And, you know, we've got 36 lawyers, multiple markets. Everything we do is different.
Except for one thing, and that's our clients are still treated the exact same as they were from day one, and that clients are everything. And if we put all our energy and all our focus towards the clients.
That's always been our number one thing. And the reason we're doing things bigger and better so that we can further that. And I would like to think that we do. We're able to help more people.
Different types of cases, more types of cases.
More types of cases, better customer service, better results. I think that we're constantly striving to help our clients and create a good place to work for people. So I'm really proud of what we've done.
Yeah, but a lot has changed. Like I said, I was answering intake calls and I was the intake department.
Kind of funny story, like when, you know, now we have like an after hours call center, people that answer the phone, you know, even when we're not here. And my wife will still laugh about how at like 2:30 in the morning, my phone would ring and I'm trying to be quiet, but I'm also trying to not sound like I'm half asleep to somebody. And as you can imagine, most of those calls at 2:30 in the morning didn't really materialize in anything, but still, you have to, you never know.
We probably had more of our friends calling us after a few beers, pranking us, than we did have actually good cases overnight. But you know, you have to constantly be, you have a new business, a small business, you're doing every single job out there. You have to be aware and ready at any given time. Like I said, answering the phone at 2 a.m. Like, that's probably why I don't sleep good at this date, because I had many years where I was like sleeping with one eye open, waiting for that phone to ring.
And I remember in our first office in Westport, it was Michael and me and Lindsay, who was our first employee, and maybe another person at the time. So it's four of us, and we had our first like Christmas party. And it consisted of like, okay, you bring the orange juice and you bring the donuts and I'll bring some fruit. But it's been fun. I mean, the journey is fun, and I still feel like we've got a long way to go.
Yeah.